Hello everyone. Oh, sorry. Hello everyone, this is Warpster77 tuning into another video, and today we will be doing another Sniper 101 video. It is on the Mosin and the Arisaka. I haven't really used the Arisaka other than the mini games, but I'll give it a go. All I know is that it's super accurate, so I can't tell if you're alive or dead, goddammit. Anyways, I have red chip, Stampy Longhorn. Dude, you be glitched. Anyway, the Mosin Nagant, aside from the Arisaka, is super accurate. It has the highest velocity speed other than the Arisaka. It's decent power. Well, all snipers have decent power, really. I used to use this gun the most. Actually, aside from the Springfield in the classic version, because it was the most accurate. It gave me one-hit kills, highest velocity speed, all that other stuff. But I switched over to the Lee because it had more ammo, and I don't like restricting myself to the Bandolier, if all possible. So, hence why I use the Lee, not to mention also it's glitched. Cyril, by what I mean, my Lee. It's been so long since I played with a guest. We were just in this huge-ass server. Oh, man. It was like Robo, me, Golden Cat, Limited, and this one guy. Like, out of all these guys, just one random level 9 guy. His name was Nick. And oh my god, it was so funny. Oh, thank you, Stampy. Oh god. Run, fool, run. But anyway, I decided to wait until some of them left, because you don't want to just see me getting killed by grenades while I'm trying to demonstrate this sniper here. And I'm almost out of ammo for it, so I'm going to be a little more conservative. But other than that, like, the firing speed on it's decent. It's not super quick like the Lee, but it fires relatively quick. Not as slow as a car. Not near as slow as a car. Ugh. My accuracy, though. Oh, there's limited. Can't see jack shit. Now, the big question is, for all of you that do use the PTRS, I know that's very slim, but all the ghosts must be accounted for to their, skills. So I'm going to be bringing in a professional tomorrow on the PTRS, well, not a professional, but someone who is a bit more used to the PTRS than me. Would you die already, you son of a bitch? Oh, Red. You killed me in a video. Oh boy. Oh, I missed that so bad. Oh, again. Noob, hold still. What the fuck? There we go. Might just put Bandolier on. What do I have? Oh, yeah, my pistol. Aha, Red. I have the upper hand. Oh, whoops. Hey, Expert Marksman Challenge! Okay, noob. That's not happening. Did Red die again? Yep. For a limited time, you can give me your soul. Tempting, but I think I'll keep mine. Aww. Simply buy blink to seal a contract. The contract is sealed. Drink my blood and become immortal. That's the whole quote. I'd make a video, but I don't want Warp to make me look like a pushover in his vid and mine. Well, to be fair, level 15 compared to a level 60 who's played this longer, has more experience, and plays other FPS shooters, that might be a little challenging. Especially when I'm not making video, because the video recorder I use gives me a little bit of lag, but it's nothing substantial that I would blame a kill over. Like, I have to do something, but in some firefights, when it's intense, sometimes it happens. Shot him right in the dick. Aludidi, aludidi, aludidi. Oh, he lagged. Ammo. I got your 6 chip. Oh, hi, cat. Oh, no ammo. Shit. Oh, thank God it ended. Ugh. Okay, so another thing is, if you're sniping, you might want to use a juggernaut perk. I use it sometimes when it comes, when fists come to cups, but I usually prefer either camouflage or overkill. I'm gonna switch to bandolier for the Arisaka. And the perfect map to use it. That I honestly have. We might have a new group photo that Limited used, well, made. Let's give this a try. Well, it's a level shooter, I'll give it that much. Cat's leading the charge. Hi, Red. Bye, Red. Baby, a triple, a multi-kill. Five, six. Aw, Chip, you broke it. You broke me. You broke me so hard. Chip, you broke me so hard. LOL. Reminds me of that Sonic character named Chip from the games. I forget which one. I think it was the one where he turned into a werewolf. There was like a little chihuahua or something. Like a flying chihuahua was like the hero of the world. I don't know how that works. Sick is kind of confusing. But I won't bring brand names into this. But I do like the Sonic series. They're fun. That's my new thing. Whenever I'm like clicking a grenade, I'll just start screaming Arabic. I don't even think it's Arabic, it's just gibberish. Hey, you stay the hell away from me. How the hell? Like I said, knifing, totally broken and random. Ouch. Okay, so the scope does raise incredibly fast, but... Well... Excuse me. Ooh, I'm horrible. There we go. So bad. Shot red in the arm. Aww. Anyways, guys, that was me demonstrating the Arisaka and the Mosin. If you like this, and I have something to show you. Hold on. Badminton. I forgot. Was I letting someone in? Nope. Okay, go back. Back to my groups. We have 97 ghosts. 97. Only 3 more remain. And then I will start issuing out promotions. I will start doing more specials. And, not to mention, to top it all off... Oh god, where is it? I was leaving anyways. Let's see. Oh. Right here is the views. Almost in my 5,000 view special, and I'm not quite sure what I'm going to do for it, but I know I'm going to do something in particularly special. So, I will see you all in the next video. Keep it up. Ask 3 more ghosts and keep on going. Not just 100. We're almost going to make... My goal this year is to get to 200 ghosts. And I can't believe how many ghosts I made just this morning. I made 7. I can't believe that. That's incredible. So many people out there just, I guess, want to be around. Hang around. Stick. Chill with cool people. You know, all you guys really are really nice people. And I'll go more into that, I think, for my 5,000 view special. And I will see you all. But I couldn't say it anymore. Thank you all so much. And I will see you all in the next video. Hasta.